I'm Matthias Schweighöfer, director and star of Army of Thieves. Today, I'm going to be taking you through a scene in the film, shot by shot. Oh, fuck. So the scene is, it's in the middle of the film, it's like the peak of the film. It's a heist sequence where we rob a very, very important safe in Prague. In the beginning of that scene, we're gonna see Dieter and Gwen. We're gonna see them in an elevator. It's an elevator behind the securities, and it guides you through the vault where they will find, and it's called, the second safe is called the Valkyrie. Yeah, the other three members are in a van, and they're all in a van outside of the bank, waiting for the team inside to guide them. I had this idea of, okay, what if we have like darts flying around that will tranquilize all the security guys? So I called Zach and I said, what do you think about tranquilizing, and like we have the darts and then he can fight because he's like a smart dude. And Zach said, that's awesome. I don't know if you noticed, but this sequence is like a homage to a film called Point Break. Especially Stuart Martin, Brad Cage, is wearing this Nixon mask, and I think it will be crystal clear. Oh my God, Point Break. They did their homework.
What was that?
Oh, don't worry about it. It's just a little distraction to buy some more time, I'm sure. But we should hurry it up.
This whole sequence and the whole process to be creative and invent these different safes, especially here with the Valkyrie safe, I started to think about, okay, what if the safe has a heart? What if the safe feels alive? And it's like a dialogue, you know, between me and or Dieter and the safe.
Oh, scheiße. What's going on?
It just detected my presence. You're gonna really see that what Dieter is capable of, that is about hearing and feeling stuff, and especially when you have an opponent like the Valkyrie safe, like his own heart, he can detect like a presence of someone outside. Nothing to worry about.
Okay, what does that mean?
That if I fuck up again, it locks forever.
Listen.
So yeah, that's a sequence where we obviously see Brad Cage fighting against an old security guard. I loved to use all the ego shooting perspective, and like a game, that the audience always can switch in between. Oh, okay, am I the guard now? Am I Brad Cage? What is like? What's going on? We were building a green screen and we had a long track on it, and Stuart was standing on a board with wheels on it, and the stunt guys, they were pushing him on the track, and he was like running in slow-mo, and then he did this part of bam, jumping through the window. But after that sequence, I thought, hey Stuart, when you land on the street, you have to throw away your mask, you have to breathe heavily, that the people out there, your audience, your fans, that they see this is real. Thanks for watching, and yeah, check out Army of Thieves on Netflix.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos.
Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.